My name is Brayanna McGee, and I'm from Rockingham County 4-H Club. And the most valuable cuts of meat on a sheep are the shoulder, the loin, the rack, and the leg. The wool, hide, lanolin, and milk are byproducts of the sheep. Wool is used for clothing and covering. Lanolin is used for lotion. Milk is used for soap and lotion. Hide is used for rugs and pillows. And the sheep's skin are very fiery.